With all these puzzles, I can't help but feel he's been around that liberal Professor Layton too much. Any American supply drops that have been left around, but I'm not seeing them. Nope. Sneak attack? What could it mean? Little trinkets now? What happened to you, man? Faith in this guy is wavering. What leftist traps has he left for us now?
What is it that you fight for, comrade?
My past, I suppose.
Umbrella.
Oh, no, no, no! What was that? Leftist tricks, Soviet hardware. I see it all now. You're not an American at all. Me, I'm as American as Agent Orange. You're as American as a baguette. The beret should have given it away. He's just a Frenchman.
Two down, one more to go, Krauser.
We'll see about that. Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
No American would have gone for Soviet implants. I've seen all I need to see from you. Oh, okay. So, they're pretty strong. and I'm pretty out of option here. Don't insult me with your own liberty boots. Oh boy, he's skinning me alive here. I got a plan. That was not the plan. Come on, Frenchie. I got your number. Can't take the stress. Beaten by my own liberty boots. But I won't be fooled. Applesauce 10,000 asks if I've ever played Total War. No, looks too dangerous for me to play. I'd never be offered. My one weakness, liberty boots.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
No defense, except for knife. Now that's the best move he can use. It gives me a wonderful opening. Unless he does that to me. If only I could introduce him to Suplex City. That'd show him what it means to be an American. Okay, running just a little low on time here. Let's go all out offensive. Yeah! I'm sure deep down you're American, but I'm gonna have to carve pretty deeply for that. What happened to you? You used to be an American. Soviet implants, not even once. Jake, do you play EU4 on hard difficulty or standard? I wasn't sure you could decide between them on Iron Man mode. I play whatever's default. Hurts me to say that that's the end of our American friend.
Talking about. I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him.
What an insult.
But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart-mouthing while you can.
We're gonna use that diplomatic insult casus belli on you. You and your Mexican mercenaries.
¿Viste algo? No hay problema.
Damn. Hey, it's about time.
Sorry, bad traffic. I'll cover you.
Or you could just get me out of here. That'd be fine. Screaming Mexican all you want. Oh yeah! Some real American firepower. USA! USA!
Now that's what I call backup.
My name's Mike. You looking for firepower, you come to the right place.
Now this is an arms dealer I can get behind. Mike the pilot. If you see a guy with a blue lantern, gun him down as well. Meanwhile, I take cover in this bulletproof tent. Yeah! felt this American in a long time. Take cover. Okay. What a guy. Ah, useless. I'm trying to have a good time and I throw this Soviet-era hardware at me. Okay, he's got a rocket launcher. No joke. Whoa! No joke indeed. Communist auto-aim indeed. Right, I got no time to play with you guys. You're red, I'm red, white, and blue. That makes me three times better. Good job, Mike. The truest American hero. Yeah. Sometimes it gets difficult telling right from wrong, but the boot of liberty, it always knows what's right. I love Mike, he's just shooting for the sake of shooting. Okay. Being defeated by a crude wooden wall. Mexicans! Ugh. Oh no. This ain't looking so hot. I just gotta believe in Mike. Okay, no healing. he's just shooting because he loves shooting. Well, of course he does. He's an American. Just like me. Okay. Don't even know what's shooting me now, but let's get out of here. It's possible there was an important button I was meant to hit there. I got an important button for him. The trigger! God, you're pretty hard-headed, aren't you? Okay. I think I see it now. He's protecting a button I need to hit. Let's try that again. Freedom! Mike is great. See, unlike the Mexican... Oh no, I'm having none of that. I'll brave the fat Mexican over that guy with his last flag ass head. Gee, I can't even kick the guy. Okay. Oh, please, I beg of you. Take on all these guys with just a bent paperclip. If only I wasn't so hungry. This isn't good. It's not letting you me use my Boot of Liberty on the guy. onwards to certain death. Take cover very well. You're the boss. Thank you, my American friend. Does that mean it's safe to go? Doesn't feel very safe. It's all a trap trying to direct me this way. Been neglecting my pump-action American friend for too long. I think this could be his time in the limelight. Telling me to get out of the way. Ah, buddy, that was my cover. Betrayed by Mike. I get the feeling there's gonna be a lot of deaths here. But that's okay, America never gives up. Not when there's places to liberate.